Hey slicers, listen up. I have a quick way for you to start solving that problem. At address, take your grip and turn it as far as you can to the right of the club. When you swing the club back, try to keep your hands as around and as low as possible. Okay, it'll look something like this. You'll see it go like that, where the ball starts to curve to the left and not to the right. Now, if you're not sure that's your problem, come to GOLFTEC and get your swing measured.